Barbados are doing nice big curved jumps from it. And they're not the only marine mammal that does it. So cetaceans also do this, which are whales, dolphins, and obviously the porpoise, but also all of the pinniped family. That includes the seals that we have here, sea lions like Captain over there, as well as walruses that we don't have here at the Reef Aquarium. So they're really, really good. While they're swimming through the water, hunting for their fish and avoiding predators like great white sharks and killer whales. Now, they only spend 20% of their time in the water, so once they've got a full belly for the fish, they